To show appreciation for the first responders in the Omaha area, Omaha Steaks donated nearly 1,800 pounds of ground beef and pork chops to the 30 fire stations in Omaha and Council Bluffs. Today, the company dropped off a donation to Omaha Fire Station 61. Omaha Steaks says it's important now more than ever to come together as a community and have a meal. They wanted the group of firefighters to be able to do that.